המחרחר שיר, המלמד תורה בכל כלי שיר. פיאן סנסיש, זה unbelievable. But the conservatory in Vienna never for 5 years could put the finger on if he was a tenor or baritone. Like Leonard Warren, who was a baritone of the high C. Israel Alter, Ha'ari Shel HaChabura. We speak of him as a dean of cantors, a chazan's chazan, a genius composer, arranger, teacher, pedagogue, as well as a talmid chacham. He possessed all those qualities and more, for he was a giant in the field of chazanut, the royal of royalties in this sacred profession, a special human being, a master in every sense, in every nuance of tefillah, a role model to his peers and shining light to his many, many students, men and women stretching. Styles and color, expression, and consistent vocal line with a smooth legato. So he used to call me Kindler and Krummerherr, Kim here, and I should tell him if you can make a modulation from one key to another. And I said to him, well, if you have an organ, you go to subdominant, dominant, seventh, and you make it. But he wrote it especially in a tessitura that will fit the students, as opposed to his big composition that he wrote for himself. 20 years ago, when we used to have an open microphone, people used to imitate the chazonim, so they even had to stop when the record was taking over, right? Or they used to sing with the scratches. So right here, in my recording, I go, and then he goes up to B. Anyway. So